1, 2, 3, 4. The antlers got her, mutter in the gutter, brother. The antlers got her, the antlers got her, the antlers cut her, the antlers got her, the antlers got her, cut her, cut her, cut her, cut her, cut her, cut her. Bambi will be innocent or guilty. Bambi can't be innocent or guilty. We will see. Sent up the river, convicted of a crime that she didn't commit. Living in her time and being shit. Was she just a villain? Was she double-crossed? She was always willing to fight for what she lost. And for what she lost.
Innocent or guilty?